I started off my career as a high school agriculture teacher down in San Ynez. So when I looked for ag positions back home, the only position that was available was a welding position at Salinas High School. And at night, I took a welding class at the local college. I was the only girl in the class. I taught myself how to weld. Never did I think that I would be where I am today, but I have always been told that you never turn down an interview. I was contacted by Taylor Farms about a produce sales position, and that was about 3 years ago. Our days on the sales floor start very early, working with harvest, shipping team, production. I feel like I have the opportunity to grow here at Taylor Farms. If you work hard and get your job done, whether you are a man or a woman, they want you to succeed.